Okay, so we're going to continue Half-Life Source, and as we all know, moving on now, I couldn't finish because my cold was really bad and I had to stop, so we're just going to continue from where we left off in the Lambda Center. So we're just going to move on now. Okay, skip this. Alright. How's life been, Joseph? Okay, so this is Hazard Course. I need to find it. Alright, here it is. Okay, here we go.
I suspected this could happen.
Okay, let's continue. So, I don't know what's in this room. I'm basically screwed because I'm out of SMG ammo, so I need to find some of that somewhere. Hold on. Wait, what's down here? Oh, this is death. Wait, is this a entry? No, that's an exit. This is an entry. Okay, so we went in port one. I'm pretty sure the correct combination to get to the top is 247, but okay, never mind. I was wrong. That's just death. Wait, let me reload real quick. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Right, I'm gonna resave so I don't have to go all the way to the end. Here we go. It took me way too long to do that. Okay, so don't go in two. Just don't go in two. Power 60%. Okay, there we go. There we go. I think we need to... Let's go in three right now. Alright, save, go. Okay, so it's another room with supplies. Alright, let's continue now. So... Two, three... Has to be two. Go! Dang it, I messed up. Okay. Let's try again. Wait, I need to go in three again. Alright, there we go. Save now. Wait for it. Okay. So, two... Wait, I could have gone. I need to wait for the exact right moment. For when it comes down. I messed up again. Alright. Was that... I missed it by like a second. Like a millisecond. I keep on missing it. There we go. Nice. Okay. Now I think it's 247. So, don't go in 4 yet. We're gonna go through the other ones. 5. Oh, that just brings you back here. Okay. Wait, but that means I have to redo it. Right? Okay. Wait, hold on. I can just reload the save. So it's 247, so where does 6 bring you? Wait, I think 6 brings you to a different room. I'm not sure though. Let me try. I do not know this part of Half-Life very well. Clearly, I don't know this part of Half-Life very well. Let me reload real quick. And then we can go through port 4. Oh, jeez. That was actually pretty close. 247. Alright, let's go through 8. Where does 8 take us? Oh. It takes you to a loading screen. Okay. So a rocket and death. Okay, hold on. How's life been, Vladimir Putin? If you're still watching, how's life been for you? How is it treating you? We're just gonna go back. It takes me all the way back. Are you kidding me? Why is this called HL1 Chapter 14 title instead of Lambda Core? Is it because it's like a different part? Okay, then. Here. No, not here. Here. Okay, so don't go through 8. Hold on. Why was I not moving? 9. Let's try 9. What? Okay. So 9 is bad. So I guess really it's just 8. Okay. Oh, you don't know? But it brings me back here, so... Where am I supposed to be? Save. How'd I get, like, instant 100 health again? And I'm back here. Wait a minute, what? Hold on, let me try this again. Alright, 248. Or 247, right? 247. 2. What? That's like an instant death save. Oh, I forgot to mention when I'm done with this, I'm going to do Half-Life 2 next week. But that's in the description. 2, 4, oh, close again. 7, right? Wait a minute, what? Okay, so this takes me here. Alright, yeah, it's 247, I was right. This is dangerous. They should at least have, like... And this is just a facility. They should at least have, like, guidelines for this sort of thing. Do scientists should just go around entering random ports? Or, like, how does that work? Oh, am I opening up different... This is confusing. Sorry. Crap. Man, Black Mesa should have been, like, sued for all of the strange work environments and unethic business practices. Because, I mean, they kind of screwed the entire world and human race. Hold on. Do I go in here? Where does this take me? Oh, nowhere. Okay. Fair enough. I went through port 2. Have I done port 1? Alright. There we go. Do I go through it? I think I go through it. Hold on. Yeah, I go through it. Okay. Where does this take me? Oh, it takes me up here. Okay. Oh, okay. Just, shh. Okay. Oh, I remember this part. This is like the, isn't there like a dead scientist somewhere and it says like, numbers? Is that scientist holding a gun? Let me in. It's Gordon. Is that
Gordon Freeman? You finally found us.
Gorgeous Freeman.
We thought you'd never make it.
This well, guess what, buddy? I did. because I'm better than all of you. Dude, look at all of this. Look at all of these supplies. I should probably pay attention.
We suspect there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. You will know it when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must.
Oh, it's hire a samurai backwards.
Yeah, okay. You'd better kill it.
Screw you!
You owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman, but you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
It's not easy to be Gordon Freeman. Huh?
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal below. He will
okay,
open
so,
for you, Mr. Freeman.
When did I get this? Is it in here or something? Yeah, I think it's in here. Okay, let's get your colleagues. Get your colleagues. What? Are you following me? Oh, okay. Thought you were gonna get your colleagues, but whatever. Open this door. Open the door. He's not doing anything. Did I break the game? Guys, I think I broke it. Yeah, this gun is powerful. I think I broke the game. Okay. Wait, we're gonna go back because I think I broke the game, so we're just going to go to a steady point. Okay. This time, let's not be stupid. Stop pointing your guns at me.
Gordon Freeman, you finally found us.
So this
yes.
Is that. We thought you'd never make it.
Well, this I did make it, Barney, because I'm awesome. Oh, this is it. Looks like something from Ghostbusters, doesn't it? Only 50 bullets? Is that it? I took his gun.
You will know when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it if you can.
Okay.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman, but you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Yeah,
enough to know
I guess.
That if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Okay. Thank you.
Don't forget to gear up, and I'll cover you while you're waiting for that portal to warm up.
I did. Okay. Thank you. Actually, a little fun fact about this part in Opposing Force, if you haven't played it, in one part in Opposing Force, you see Gordon, well, a lot of people know that if they've played Half-Life, but if you Opposing Force, but if you haven't. Whoa, Jesus. Yeah. It goes like, yeah, that. Which? Which? Yeah, but anyways, in Half-Life Opposing Force, oh, I'm full. In Half-Life Opposing Force, if you can see Gordon Freeman exiting, it's pretty cool.
Hello, Freeman. I'm up here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up.
Okay, I will. Oh, that was bad.
Major.
I'm practiced enough. I know how this long jump works. Okay, now, this is the part where a lot of enemies come at us, so. Oh, ominous music.
All right, I can open the portal now. Once it's begun, I must not. I have to start all over again. Don't
okay.
The beam until I give the okay. Understood?
Okay, understood. Uh oh. Okay, wait. I need to reload everything.
Oh dear!
How'd I miss that? God, I missed that. This part is very hard sometimes, but sometimes it's easy. Like, it just, I think there's like different enemy spawns, but I'm not sure. I don't think Zen has any ammo, so you're gonna have to be a pretty conserved. You're gonna have to vary. I don't know the word for it, but you're gonna have to be careful with Zen, because I don't think you get ammo there. There we go. Yeah, I don't think you get ammo in Zen. So it's like a Raven home in Half-Life. Two. Is that what he sounds like? Wait, I want to do something cool. That wasn't cool. I can show you something that is cool, though. Open up your console and do this. Type this command in. And listen. Yeah. Alright, so we're just going to do bind L. And then... Nice. I am a Ghostbuster. Wait, hold on. Won't that kill me? Okay, hold on. How do I do this, though? This is complicated, hold on. Oh, that was close. Yeah, this weapon here that, like, has, like, a weird, like, this. The thing under that, over here. I ran out of ammo for it. It's like a backpack thing, and it makes it look like a Ghostbuster. Why survive?
Fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
No wonder Gordon Freeman, like, survives everything. He's always high on morphine. That makes sense, actually. Wait. Wait, can I make it up there if I long jump? Crap. No, not these guys. Firing at me. Alright. Oh yeah, I think these things give you health. Yeah, these things give you health. See my health increasing? Yeah, the pools give you health, which is pretty good. And useful. Oh, these things. I can't kill them. That sucks. I don't know much about Half-Life 1. Well, I know a lot about it, but... when it comes, like, to this part, I don't really know that much. So you're just gonna have to bear with me. I know way more about Half-Life 2 than I do with, Half-Life 1. Like, I know the entire game. Like, I can finish it in probably about... let me think. So, if I took my time, probably about, like, 7 hours, but, like, the 7-hour war, but I could probably cut it down to 5 hours if I, like, just sped through the entire game. Oh, no, we'll have to see. That's for next week. And I'm almost done. Let's continue. And then the entire wall breaks. I've just been going in circles. I think you go down. Or not. Hold on. And those things go. Wait, hold on. Let me see what happens if I go down here. Okay. So let's see where these take me. Yeah, Half-Life 2 is actually one of the best games ever made, in my opinion. And it is, in my opinion, much better than Half-Life 1. But Half-Life 1 is still an amazing game. But I just prefer Half-Life 2 over Half-Life 1. Definitely a step up in video game design, because it was released literally in 2004. And the Source engine, it still holds up to this day. It's actually pretty good. So I will be streaming that next Saturday. I have no idea where to go. Yeah, just give me a sec. Wait, you go over here? Hold on, I think I know. Or maybe I don't know what to do. Maybe I'm just so bad that, oh, I found it. Save. Or maybe I haven't found it. Weird music is playing, so I'm assuming that I found it. What kind of water is this? What? Yeah. Don't you hate it when you're stuck in this one part of the game and like you finally found something, but it's like not the way to go? Let's move on then. Thought I found the way, but I guess not. As you can tell, I know very little about this part of the game. Like, I'm completely lost after chapter 10, probably. Yeah, I've just been going in circles. Hold on. It has to be in here. Oh. Wait, is it over here? No. I'm trying to find where I just was. Yeah, here. It has to be in here. Most definitely. If Valve decided to make Half-Life 3 and Gordon could talk. That would be pretty cool. I mean, Gordon is a man of few words, so. If you want Gordon talking, I'd recommend, I think it's called, Freeman's Mind. Yeah, Freeman's Mind. It's really old. But it's really good. Yeah, I don't know where to go. This is so confusing. So confusing. I have no clue where to go. Hold on. I'm actually stuck. Maybe I have to use long jump somewhere? I don't know. Can't go through there. What time is it? It's 6:58. I've been streaming for about 30 minutes and I've gotten, what, 5 minutes through? This is not good, guys. At this rate, I don't really know what to expect. I forgot. Don't think I have to destroy these. Well, it would have to be in here, because I honestly don't know. These don't do anything. What? Anyone know what to do? Anyone? I am completely lost. Wait, hold on. Let me go through the pond. 100. 100 health is the best health. I literally have no clue what to do. This is like going super bad. This is very bad. Oh great, now I'm out of ammo. I just wasted all my bullets. I'm literally just circling around. I have no clue what to do. Hold on. Wait, am I stuck? It has to be in here. If I go, no, nothing. Okay, it's absolutely great. It has to be in here. What? Wait a minute. I pressed E. Finally! I am stupid. Oh, well, the portal waits for us, guys. Yet to be unknown.
Win, you cannot win.
Yeah, the Half-Life speedrun is very good. Oh, it's the Gonark. Gonark. Okay. You just gotta shoot it in its sack. Yeah, those guys are absolute legends. The guy who did the 20-minute speedrun is Quadrazoid, or Quadrazade, I forgot how to say his name. But yeah, he's really good. He's done, like, countless speedruns. It's unbelievable. He's good. But it's also a variety of people who did it with him. Jesus, okay, so let me talk about the inspiration of the Gonark. Okay, so the inspiration of the Gonark came when a Valve employee said, How about we have a boss that's that looks like a testicle? No, like, I'm not kidding. That's how it happened. So yeah, they designed the Gonarch, which is a combination of the word gonad and monarch. I just read that. Yay! That thing sounds disgusting. I don't like it. This is actually pretty fun. Now he's going to run away because he is scared of me. Yeah, I know, right? Wait, why does he have bullet holes on him? You see those bullet holes on him? There are bullet holes on his sack. Wait, I keep forgetting. I'm literally going to Jeez. How much health does he have? Jeez, dude. Follow him. Follow the man. Oh, rocket. Follow the Gonarch. Wait, let me try something. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. Yes. It does look like that. Oh my god. Thanks for your input, Vladimir Putin. But yes, that does look. Yes. I'm almost out of ammo. Let's try these. Does it sting a little? Oh. Okay then. Stop damaging me! 25%. 40%. This is actually a really fun part of the game. Is this a life pool? Yes, it is. How do you beat this guy? It's like he has this massive gonad has so much health. Let's wait here and heal. Okay. All right, let's go. Save. Wait, is it just me or did I? No. What's down here? Oh, is it just a headcrab spawn? Wait a minute. There we go. Yeah, it's just spawning more headcrabs. All right, I'm ready. For more. Oh crap, I'm out of ammo. That was just great. That was great. Wait. I actually need to save here. Now, wait, how come he can stand on that, but I can't? Gotta make every shot count in this stupid battle. Wait. Oh, okay. Thought I could just go through them. What? Are you kidding me? He sounds like a dying baby. That hit puberty a little early. Whoa. Oh god. How many more chapters do we have? So, Interloper and then the end. Okay. I've only completed this game like once, so I can barely remember this. Alright, more ammo. Wait, did I pick it up? I'm pretty sure I just picked up. This is the most unfair boss fight ever. That. Where'd they get the sound of this? Oh crap, he's completely lost it. He's angry now because I'm wrecking him. I'm basically ruining him. Are they seriously gonna have me waste all my ammo on this sack? Oh. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. That's it. He's dead. You better give me a full loadout of ammunition, or I will actually sue Valve. There we go. He's finally dead. I defeated the sack. Now let me just heal in this pool of magic while I rethink wasting all my ammo. Okay, let's move on. What? Stop attacking me, interloper. Yep, interloper. What is that? What is going on? I'm getting just destroyed right now. Okay. Who the heck is this guy doing a crappy voice with like his microphone from 1998? Screw you, stupid baby man. Bye. You now descend into the fifth. I shouldn't be wasting ammo, but I want this, guys. One, two. I don't think it will let me. No. Okay, whatever. Fair enough. Okay, I just got phased. Alright, 14 health. What? Die. Okay. How was that a trick shot? This is confusing. If I stop for a second, I die. I have 4 health. I can't do anything. Someone explain to me. Why? Just why? Wait, I need to go back to when I actually had health. I do not have health there. Let me see. I have some health, but... Interloper. Good enough. As soon as I see it, these little babies start killing me. I have, like, no health now. What the? Oh, you guys... Okay. What? What just happened? I am so confused right now. Did you guys... wait, I need to go in here. I have no idea what just happened to the stream. It, like, went to my desktop. Like, the entire... My screen pushed sideways because Windows 10 is great. I need to go in here, I think. Okay. Take that. Come on. Look at all these barnacles. And now he's dead. I need this. Sweet, now I have some weapons of warfare. That sucked. Wait a minute. Where am I now? A skeleton, what? Why? Why? But what now? But what now? Wait, I need to get this pack of military goods. Not die. I'm dying. Just give me a sec, I need to not die. Oh, that's my Ghostbuster pack. I need to use my weapons. Like that. Stupid ships need to stop giving me more enemies to kill. That won't work. How am I gonna get up there? Get up there! Get. Maybe I need to go in one of these. Let's go into the hole. And then, boom, big shock. Hopefully I don't Yeah. That still kills me. Okay, so this is basically a death trap. There we go. Now I have some ammo.
Warning. Vital sign.
Save. What are these things even doing? What's up there? Or are they just trying to kill me? I didn't check over here, I think. Or not. I think I did. There we go. Okay. Let's continue. Wait, is Zen spelled with a Z or an X? I forgot. Crap. Do you spell Zen with an X or a Z? I think it's an X. Yeah, it's an X. Okay. Oh, okay. I accidentally shot it, but okay. See, the first time around, I just had to stop. See, the first time around, I just had to shoot the blocks. I almost fall. Pretty sure that kills him, but I guess not. This perspective is so weird. Alright, I'm just gonna go and then kill him, and then he's going to descend into nothingness. And he kills me, and my gun falls. But my gun doesn't fall all the way. Just do some trick shots real quick. Alright, this voice is getting pretty annoying. How come they're giving me, like, no health? They give me nothing. I died again. Alright, wait, hold on. I need to kill him before he gets me. Their accuracy is precise. I can't do this. I need to go back all the way. Wait, let me reload everything real quick. Okay. Alright. Give me a second here. What's the point of that?
Minor lacerations detected.
Now what? Oh wait, I need to get up there. Okay. Wow. Okay. I only lost one health. Alright, hopefully this doesn't kill me. Maybe should have, I don't think I can make it. Maybe? Oh, come on. I can make it. Or not. How am I gonna get there? Hold on. Here we go. What? That was awful. This voice is getting better. Okay, so it just kills me instantly. So, now what? Wait, let me go back to when I actually had health. I hate this voice. I have no idea what he's even saying, so. I have ascended 10 million percent into the world. Yeah, well, I can't be a princess. What am I supposed to do here? What? Okay. Wait, hold on. Okay, so. What? Hold on. I think I know how to fix this. Just give me a quick sec here. Put that down. And. No. Up here. What? I was on it. Now I have to wait for it to come back up. Alright, now I have to wait for it to come all the way back down. I wish I knew what to do, guys. You messed me up. Alright, I suck at this game. Maybe I have to ride one of the ships. I'm actually going to attempt that. Just to see if it works. And if it does, I'm actually going to hate myself. For like the rest of my life. Hold on. I forgot about that. Yeah, I think they're going directly to that, so I think this is what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, they're going directly into that. Yes, okay. Sweet. Took way too long to figure that out. What? Help? Why does this game hate me? Why? I'm stuck right now. I'm stuck. This game is actually terrible. This is like the worst port of any video game. Maybe now it will work? Oh, yay, okay. I die? Oh, look, these men. Watch this as I ruin. He's not doing anything about it, so I'm just going to end him. I think I may have used way too much ammo for that other part, because I totally didn't know that I had to do that. Are you kidding me? Oh, more good water. Okay. We're still on Interloper, right? Yeah. Yeah, we're still on Interloper. So then we have to fight Nihilinth. And then we should be at the end. Now, I think Interloper is a pretty long chapter, but I'm not sure. Like, not, like, long, probably about, like, a little less than Blast Pit. Because, not Blast Pit, On a Rail, because that's a long chapter. Is he waiting for me to come out? Alright. I challenge you! Can't get through. Well, I messed up. What? I'm sorry, what? Oh, look. It's an entrance to somewhere that probably has ammo. How convenient. This entire game has just been waiting in this pile of water. Alright. This is going good. It's a good game. Good game. I'm just gonna save. Hey guys, I didn't stand in the portal for 100 just to make you mad. I'm just kidding. 100, there we go. Alright, sweet. Alright, that went terrible. Let me reload everything real quick. Oh, some health. Got him before he killed me, thank God. Okay, sweet. Nice. I have everything for him.
Power 45%.
Now we kill. We kill. What? What just happened? I accidentally just tabbed out of my stream on my phone. I was looking at chat real quick. Yeah, I only have one monitor, so I think I said this in the other stream, but I only have one monitor, so I can't look at chat and play at the same time, so I just use my phone. It's like the most budget thing ever. Until I can get like a dual monitor set up. Do I go this way? Because I want to stream some more. It's pretty fun to stream. This is all those things that we tried to kill at Black Mesa. Yeah, streaming's really fun. I love it. And I especially love interacting with viewers. It's pretty cool. Wait, let me go in here. Oh, it's just these.
16%.
Guys, what? It's not moving. Alright, so we don't go in there. So, wait, do I actually have to kill these things? Because if I do, that's pretty disappointing. Yes. Or I at least have to avoid them to get to where I need to be.
Power 75%.
Yeah, I don't think I have to fight them. It's always fun. Go. What if I... Alright, 95. I only lost 5 health from that, so it's pretty good.
They're slaves. We
shut up. Aren't the Vortigaunts like slaves to the, Yeah, I think the Vortigaunts are, slaves to the Nihilanth, which is why they're allies in, Half-Life 2, because you killed the Nihilanth and freed them. Hi. Hi. Look, they've never been out on the battlefield. I killed him. These poor guys, they've never been out on the battlefield. Never. So yeah, that's why they become allies in Half-Life 2. Because they're basically slaves, like... I think we have to follow the path. Oh, now they're mean again, so... What does this say? Is it? It's a tube! For healing. Oh. A tube. Oh.
Power 70%. Power 85%.
I can't get up there, so. So that's for healing, so that's cool. I don't feel safe going in there. Are you? Nope. Ah! Let me in. Oh, I'm stuck. I was stuck. Oh, maybe I have to go on top of this. No, well, obviously not, because I die. I need to go. What time is it right now? Oh, 7:39. Okay. But he peeked the corner. He shouldn't have been able to kill me. Okay, I'm gone. Bye. Oh wait, yeah, I have ammo for this. I'm dying. Crap, well, they're gonna kill me. I screwed that up. Crap. Come on, I'm at 76 health. You can't do anything. Precisely the point. What is killing me right now? That was not hard at all or anything. Are you kidding me? This game is amazing, guys. Okay, moving on to him. What, they just what? Am I in the right place? I go away for 1 second and they all come back. I'm all out of health and ammo. No. Yeah, they just respawned. There we go. Alright, I took some health now. This game is perfect. I love this game. I'm about to die. Just toss a grenade in here. Save. And then instantly die by every freaking thing in this room. Wait. I swear, dude, these vortigons will kill you so hard. What just happened? Wait a minute, hold on. Oh, I accidentally took on. Whew, there we go. Alright. Now we have to heal. For like 10 hours. Ugh. This is a great time to talk about the fact that they have life water and life tubes. Like, why? Why can't they just use all the health packs scattered everywhere? Alright, we're almost done, so there we go. Save. Wait, I want to see if it still works. There we go. This game is actually pretty challenging. Like, I don't remember this game being this challenging. Jeez. I beat this game when I was, what, 8? Go. They've got me cornered. Wait. Reload. Go. Alright, they can't get me in here. Okay. Wait, hold on. I have to go to the bathroom. Be right back. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. So, we left off where I was next to this. So, I actually need to heal now. It just gets so tedious going in these. The fact that you guys are still watching this is beyond me. Thank you. I'm so sorry I suck at this game so bad. I don't know this game like I know Half-Life 2. Okay. Yeah, I've beaten Half-Life 2 numerous times. I've only beaten Half-Life 1 like maybe twice? Something like that. Okay. Oh, I can't get him. Whatever. There we go. Okay, so now we have to go up here. How long have I been streaming for, guys? How do I suck at this game that bad? How long have I been streaming for? Hold on. What's back here? Death, I'm guessing? Because, I mean, all this stuff and no one here. I thought so. Get all these satchels, charges. Wait. Okay. Now I can go back to my impending doom. What is that? Go back. I had 27. He took 20 of my health away. That's fair. Where does this go? Nice. Alright, I got a lot of health now. Well, not a lot, but... Who's down here? Okay, then. Let's just go over here. Okay. I love the physics in this game. It's just so funny. Like the Half-Life 2. This game is actually based off of Half-Life 2's engine. So it has the same physics, and the physics are just great in Half-Life 2. You are. Okay. So now we can... I think that over there is actually Nihilanth. I'm not sure though. Oh, that only stops there. Come on down. Okay, so. Now we can go up. Oh, it stops here. I thought it was going to stop. Okay, thank God for that. Again? Right, I think we're good for now. Okay. Now what? What? Okay. Okay, so now is the end of the game, the Helanth, I think. I'm not sure. Is it? No, not quite yet. That wasted a lot of health. Wait, Zen. Now we're back at Zen? The chapter's name was Zen. See? Zen. On the save file. Yeah, this is it. Nihilanth. Nihilanth. Boom. Yep, Nihilanth. We've come to the end of the game, guys. Now, in this part, I think there are... Jeez, dude, that is just... crazy. There are like different teleporters around where you have to, you have to get, teleport me. I haven't played this game, so I don't know how to beat him, but whatever. These things have a lot of supplies in them too, so. Guys, we've come this far. Can't believe it. All right, let's get some health. Now Nihilanth looks like a massive baby. Like actually. All right. Wait, let me reload on everything. I'm not sure how to beat Nihilanth, if you just shoot him, or if there's, like, a special place to shoot him, or if going in these rooms damages him. I'm not sure how that works. What? I don't know how to Am I damaging him? Whoa, Jesus. Ha 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 that's like insta death, so. Am I damaging him or what? Oh, I have to shoot the crystal. Oh, okay, the crystals. Wait, let me try this again. Where'd this take me? I have to get on these. Yes, I do. You still watching this, Putin? Or did you just get really bored and left? I hope to God I saved there. Oh, I didn't. Okay. What? That sucks. What? That's unfair and unjustified. Move your fat head out there. Oh, okay, I tried. You are defenseless now. Wait, is this water gonna save me? Yes. Only grenades? Are you kidding me? What can I do with grenades? Oh, they aren't grenades.
Major fracture detected. Warning.
They look like grenades. I think there's some good stuff under the water. Not this water, but like down there. So we need to go look for it. I just realized that one's doubled. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's some stuff under here. Oh. I'm trying. Here's the trick. Whatever. Did I kill it? I don't think I did. It has to be around here somewhere. Yeah, it's right there. Where? What is that? Ugh. This game sucks. Oh, Jesus, spooked me. Oh. Wait. Hold on. Where'd he go? Oh, whatever. I won't die or anything, right? I'm walking underwater. Go, 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 go. What? Oh. Go. That was close. Please hit the water. Okay. Now I need to heal again. This part's going to actually take quite a while because I need to... go underwater and get the other stuff. Oh no, I don't really need it, I think. Well, what's that up there? I'm probably gonna go up there. Yeah, I'm going up there.
Lead the way.
I'll what? Wait.
Glad to oblige a fellow scientist.
What is the scientist doing in Zen? How'd he get up here? What? Okay, guys, he was basically dead anyways. Face it. Okay, up here. Who's that? It's a Vortigern. Hi again. Again? Really? Oh, I accidentally turned the rocket off. I accidentally turned, look rocket off, or whatever it is. Okay. Water better not have one. Are you kidding me? I saw it. I see you. Nothing I can really do to stop you either. Which sucks. Wait, let's go up there. Oh wait, this is the same exact location. I thought it was a different room. What? I'm sorry, what? Please explain. Please tell me. Oh, okay. That's how you damage him. Well, I didn't really get to damage him, so whatever. But he damaged me. Wait, hold on. Let me see if I can prevent that. You have to actually, like, hit his brain for that to happen. Okay, let's heal again. This is a long boss fight. Mostly because of my stupidity, but whatever. Still a long boss fight, nonetheless. This is going to be my first time completing Half-Life Source, because I've never actually played Half-Life Source before the stream, but I've played Half-Life the original. Again? Are you kidding me? Stop damaging me. You suck. Wait, I can just hit him with this. I just realized. Half of this boss fight has just been being in this life water. So is that why it's called Half-Life? Please don't lose any health, thank you. Boom. Wait, get it, yes. Oh. I'm on the move now. You suck. Wait, can I go back, actually? Wait, here we go. So let me get this straight. You want me to... What? Me to kill 3 Vortigaunts while avoiding his death at the same time. Impossible. Actually impossible. Now or never. Oh, wait a minute. Is he dead? Did I kill him? because I killed them with healing. I've done it. I've completed the game. And happens now. The G-Man. That's what happened.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons.
His voice sounds so weird with the headphones on. It's like crappy ASMR from 1998 or something.
Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it.
Thank you.
The border world, then, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed.
Thank you. Psst.
That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential.
Wait, what if I... Can I... Oh, no. It's...
You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal and I will take that.
Okay, so G-Man's offering us a job.
Otherwise, well...
The way he swallows is so weird.
A battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived.
Okay.
To choose.
We're gonna do both endings. We're gonna do the one where we step into the portal and the one where we die. I'm gonna do the one where we die first, cause...
It's time to choose.
Just stay in here. And then he'll offer you a battle that you have no chance of winning.
Well,
I think.
It looks like we won't be working together.
Together.
No regrets, Mr. Freeman.
Then he offers you this battle. It looks like something from Quake, doesn't it? Alright. Now we're going to do the other one.
Time to choose.
Hey. Hired.
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
Okay. And then, fade to black. And then it cuts to this techno song at the very end of the game. Yes, so that's Half-Life 1. Valve is Gabe Newell. Where is it? Where's Gabe Newell? I swear, if I do not see Gabe Newell on here, I'm actually going to die. Oh, it's everyone alphabetically sorted. Okay. D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. McTaggart. N, O. There he is, Gabe Newell, yes. Okay, so yeah, that's Half-Life 1. We will be playing Half-Life 2 next week, so hope you guys enjoyed that. Pretty good game. One of the best of the best, so we're gonna be playing the best out of all of them next week. I've said countless times. So, yeah. That was a pretty good game. Really good. So, I don't know, we have a bit longer. We have some time left, so I don't know. Guys want to do a surprise game? Trying to think of something else we could do for the end. I know. Okay. So So, there's this new game that came out recently. You might have heard of it. It's called Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning. So now that I've finished Half-Life, we're going to transition to this game for a bit. And it's following that whole aesthetic of, ooh, it's a spooky game that's not what it seems, you know, like Doki Doki Literature Club or something like that. It's just one of those games where it's like, oh, it's not what it seems, you know, following that whole thing. This is the file. Wait, hold on. It's so bad, dude. It's so freaking bad. Oh my god. All right. More on that later. Okay, so maybe we can play some of that. I don't know. But I'm definitely going to be doing that next stream on Saturday. So yeah. Stay tuned and I'll be back next week.